swing comes with four ropes, two long ropes and two short ones. First, we take the short rope and attach it to the eye bolt on the back of the swing. Take the end of the rope, stick it through the bolt, pull it through the bolt, make a knot in the rope itself. Once the knot's made, stick the end of the rope through the hole with the armrest, through the eye bolt, you make another knot in that rope. The rope against the eye bolt, the swing's ready to hang up. Once the other side is done the same way. Once the swing's hung, you can make adjustments to the rope, adjusting the height of the swing. If you want the swing lower, grab the bottom knot on the back of the rope and push it up about 6 inches. Grab the top knot and pull the rope up through the knot and adjust the bottom knot. Do the same thing on the front rope. This will lower the swing closer to the ground. If you want to raise the height of the swing, grab the knot and pull the rope down and adjust the bottom knot. Do the same thing with the front rope. And the swing could be adjusted to hang properly by adjusting the ropes. Repeat the adjustment of the rope on the other side. Once you have the swing hanging to your preference, it is now ready to use.